Welcome back, guys, to some Resident Evil 2. I'm heading to the... I got all the chess pieces I needed now. So we should be able to do this. And do this right. And hopefully, I'll be able to save Ada. So let's go, I think it's from the workroom, right? Better be from the workroom. I honestly don't remember. Maybe it's down this way. Actually, it might be down this way. I have to remember where exactly I'm going because I did forget that. Oh, it's over there. Okay. I need to get over there. And to get over there, I might have to like take this path and then work my way around. Alright. So we're gonna have a little bit of running around to do. Hopefully we'll get there quick. Oh wait, hold up. This is bad. Oh, come on! Yeah, you eat that. You eat that, go away. Busy. Alright. Didn't really want to waste a grenade, but... it's fine. Keep going. Yes, yes, yes. This is the area. All right. Typewriter. Okay, so figure out this order. So the rook and knight are on the same wall and the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. So this is our rook. The rook and the knight on the same wall and the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and rook were opposite each other. So they were on opposite ends of each other, which means that the queen has to go wherever I place the rook across from him. So the rook has to go here, more than likely. The queen has to go here. Queen. I'm gonna stick the pawn in here for now. And the king in here. Alright. The bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and rook were opposite each other too. The bishop and the queen aren't next to each other. This is the bishop. So the bishop goes on this side. Which means the bishop takes this guy's spot. And the king goes here. There it is. Okay.
Okay.
Time to save Ada, hopefully. With you. That's the furnace there. Combine these and throw that in there. Got it. Oh my god! Jesus what is Christ. That? Hold up, wait, hold up. Wait, what do I do? And there's fire there. What? Oh, wait. Oh my god. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, he's gonna break through. Get by him. Run.
It's still alive?
Oh, look who it is. It's the doctor. Ow. Birkin. Oh my god, I'm out of ammo. That's great. I gotta be able to find ammo. Hurry up. Run. He's coming. Jump down. Knife, flash. Blind him and run by. Go. I'm gonna die. And there's ammo right there. I dodged that. Whatever. I'm gonna die. Damn it. There's my ammo.
Then I can use the crane.
Come on. Oh, I'm dead. Never mind. I actually fell off with him, so I think I am dead. Yeah. No aim assist. Flash him. Come on. Come on, big man. Oh, F you. Give me that ammo, though. I was trying to get him over to this section. It didn't work. Oh my god, man. Whatever. I have to touch that damn thing quicker if we're gonna do this. We gotta be on top of that crane. Right. Smack that. Grab those. No, you don't. Come on. Ah, F you. Alright. Push that. Shake it off, shake it off. God, that failed completely. Just at that point, just kill me. That was a complete fail. That sucks. Oh my god, why do you have such a wide arcing hit? What bullcrap is that? Hit that. Ow. Oh my god, I'm stumbling so much. I moved! Whatever. I freaking moved, man. hate this trap. I know I fucking moved. I was like just out of range of that thing. Oh my God, I didn't have the ammo. And we're gonna die again. Hit three times in a row like that. Wow. Hit it, hit it.
Now I get him. You.
Come on, please hurry up. Please hurry up. Oh my God, it's not gonna make it in time. That was annoying.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
That was so annoying. Three bullets to my name and I'm almost dead. It's great. Just great. Oh my God, wait, there was ammo over there. I need to get that. Before I leave. It's for the mag too. Mag ammo. Okay. So let's try and get out of here now. Alright, Ada. Where was she? I don't remember at this point. This is the stuff I did to open this door. All I know for sure is I gotta save Ada. I just don't know where he dropped her at. Was she in here? I guess she was in here. Okay.
Come on. Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada! I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. Well, you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Leon trying to be all brave and such shit to her.
Grab my shoulder.
Push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
No, but I
think I could.
I don't have much of a choice.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Does that work include maybe a health potion by chance? Because I kind of need one.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristbands are ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
She's hurt too. We're both like just... We're just limping together.
Thank you.
I'm actually gonna store this too, because I think this is flamethrower ammo, and we never got a chance to find the flamethrower, at least not yet. Maybe soon, but that I don't know.
Let me carry you.
No, that only make me feel worse.
She's too proud for that. Come on, Ada.
How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave. So be prepared, man.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need
help? Oh, the kiss! Little did he know she was just a temptress.
Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for. Trust me.
Aww. Now, arriving at Nest.
She knows how to lie.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
Leon's like, I know. I could do it. Don't worry. Alright, we got the ID wristband we need from her. She's gonna get us into this hell, huh? I just want ammo, maybe a health potion, something. Not that hard.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Investigate the lab. Kitchen, cafeteria. This might be a place I want to go to.
Yeah.
Is it just him?
Okay. I wonder where the G virus is.
I wonder myself, Leon. ID wristbands.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
This might come in handy.
Regulator for the flamethrower? What's in here? Nothing. This has to be combined with something. Now I have the fuel, I just need something else. Oh! God, that scared me. Oh wait, circuit breaker. There's a circuit breaker in that back room. Alpha the Ghost. Target moving to the west area. Must be going to retrieve the G virus and antiviral agent. This is Ghost. Understood. Rendezvous at point W3. Roger. This is Alpha. Arrived at destination. Understood. Stand by the target. This is Alpha. I've got eyes on the target. He's going to open the safe. Roger, awaiting the signal. Got eyes on the G-Virus. We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly. The West Wing, they said the West area, so it'd be over there.
Senior staff clearance required for bridge access.
So I gotta get senior staff clearance from here, and then I can get clearance to where the G-Virus is.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
That's nasty.
Dispensing solution now.
Dispensing cartridge. Anything else in this room? What is this? Input code. What is this for? Okay, that worked. And that's where at. The greenhouse is there in the middle. Is that a floor back up? This is what I opened. I want to see what's down here. Real quick. Server room, lounge. That needs power. Trophy. No! Oh my god. Why? No, god, there's two of them! Of course there's two of them. Of course there's like a million of them.
Hell.
Stay down. That was annoying.
Son of a bitch.
Ugh. Stop doing that. Oh my god, this game likes to jump scare me. I got another knife. Think it'll stop me? You better die. Everybody's turned vegified. They keep coming back again and again. Burn them all. Burn them until their whole body is black as ash. There's no other way. Got a signal modulator. Also, get me back here. It's a typewriter here, though, which I'll take for sure. Also, I got gunpowder I can use. Let's store these for now. You know what? I'll store this. And then combine these two. And where was the typewriter? Right there. Type. A dispersal cartridge. A cartridge for dispersing various solutions into the greenhouse. It's currently empty.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Let's go to the drug testing lab. We didn't mess with that yet. Faster. All right, so let's quickly try to completely explore this area real quick. Oh my god, what was that? Oh. Of course there's two of them. Why wouldn't there be two of them coming at me? God, there's like three of them now. Why are these things like multiplying? Plant 43 herbicide synthesis. Place an empty cartridge into the solution dispenser. Add the required amount of UMB number 21. Cool immediately. Okay. That's another code, isn't it? I see the two thing, the thing. Oh, wait, this might have been how you get into the other room, probably. The one that I managed to find out. Okay, so it needs to be like that, right? I think it's this one. Right? No, it's like a weird looking sort of M shape going on there. It might be this one, actually. No, not this one. This one. I think it's this one. Right? No, see that? Because that middle is more like a V shape. Oh, no, it is this one. Okay, use it. Why? That's the right frequency, Murph. Right? It's under this one. I'm stupid. My bad. There you go. Wayne Lee's inbox. Rick Mendoza, what's he up to? Can you believe that Bastard Cartwright? Cool your jets. Brian Cartwright. So you couldn't make a little meeting, fine. Don't worry about the greenhouse inspection instead. Are you alive? We're under attack. People are dead. The east area is cut off. We can't outright the bridge with the wristband. Where's that Bastard Cartwright?
Who left the freezer open?
I need like a substance for that vial.
Thank you.
Why are you on the steps? How does that make any sense? Run. Really? Nap room. There's a circuit breaker in the nap room. Alright, let's go try that. Muff. Oh, that's Wayne Lee. Huh. Oh, really? Whatever. Oh my god, really? He's alive. That's great. I just have to basically find out what I'm using that for, which I don't know.
Error. Empty cartridge. Refilled with treatment solution.
Yeah, you say that, and I get that, but how the hell do I refill it with the treatment solution? And I can still do this? Does that mean that there's other codes that I'm currently missing for this? Sticky Bob? Bam. Pow. Bam. Boo. There you go. Drug testing lab open. Okay. He was right there. Run by him. That was my last knife, I think, too. Yep. Alright. So this is open now. Stick that in there.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Okay. Oh my God, that's annoying. Oh my God, I can never get this at the right capacity. Yes. That took some time and doing. All right, we have the solution. Oh my God, how am I gonna get by him? Yep, I'm dead. There was no way I could get by him. I had no ammo to fight him off. Damn it, man. I was making good progress too. Fight him off, fight him off, fight him off. Please fight him off. Please fight him off. God, that's annoying. How am I gonna get by these things? I have no ammo. I have no way to fight. Happened to get a little lucky there. Greenhouse, greenhouse, just get inside. Okay, so this is the solution thing, right? I can stick this in here with the solution in it. Or not. Never mind.
Error. Solution temperature is outside.
Oh, we gotta cool it. I forgot about that. Yeah, we gotta go to that cooling area. Which is actually down in the basement, isn't it? Yes, it is. So I have to go back down there and get killed, essentially. So what the game's asking me. Just to risk my life again. And I'm dead. Low temperature. more flamethrower fuel. Flamethrower I do not have. Now we stick this in here to cool it off.
Cooling sequence in progress.
That.
Cooling complete.
So now we gotta make another trip down hell in that damn that greenhouse zone. Try our luck at getting around it.
Dispensing solution.
That should help us.
That did the trick.
All right.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged. And you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Where did it fall at? Oh, it's right there. Watch me grab this thing, and then all these guys are gonna get up. Oh. Wow. That's great. I'm dead.
Dispensing solution.
That did the trick.
Warning.
Okay, so I got one knife back. What I'm hoping is I grab this and then we immediately run. With this in hand, I have the key card that I need. We just immediately go. I combine that. We don't even worry about this dude. Use the knife there. By him. Get in here. Now I have clearance for this. Ryan Cartwright. High priority, increased security. When did Ness become a nest of spies? Cartwright. So I'll be restricting access to the west areas from today. Ignore all quests. Okay. Nothing I really care about at the moment. Get the GI virus sample in the west area. Which we can do. Possibly.
Hopefully the G sample's up here.
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Hmm.
So those were G samples.
Finally, I have a gun I can shoot. Took long enough. I'm gonna die in one hit, but at least I have a gun I can shoot. That's gross. After the G embryo was implanted in the subject, we made a 50 centimeter incision from the chest to the abdomen. Level deteriorated. The G virus was administered to subject 501, mutated. Talking about the G virus, which mutated from the T virus, which was the original zombie outbreak.
That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
Oh my god, a self-destruct sequence? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I don't like that. Hold up. Wait, wait, wait. You can't self-destruct on me? I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. He's back. I'm dead.
This thing, William. Why?
Because it's William Birkin.
It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to...
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Oh, oh, God. Ooh, he just broke her... Ooh. Broke her damn body. What am I gonna do? Oh my god, I'm dying. I'm gonna die. Goodbye him. Am I dead from that? Yep. I'm actually gonna have to do this, I think. At least... I have nothing. I don't want to, but I feel like I have to. Just because my HP is killing me here. Ugh, God. I'll change it back as soon as this is over, I guess. All those eyeballs on G's body aren't just for show. Pop them all and G will be open to attack. Dead. Not cool.
We'll begin when lockdown is complete.
Oh my god, oh my god, it's a first aid spray. Eat that. Grab all the ammo I can get. 2 mag shots. Aim assist is off. Okay. Yeah, I don't need that. Ew. The other one's on his back. Go, 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 go. Get up, Leon. Come on. What just happened? What's wrong with him? Oh my God. What is he doing? Gone.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Get us out of here.
Jesus. That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. How much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
It's on you, man. It's gonna self-destruct. Can we start moving? Okay, I was about to say. Yeah, let's get out of here. Use the central elevator, they said.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
I realized.
As much as damn.
I didn't.
Hell yeah. That bittersweet romance right here, man.
I was just some pawn to you.
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop
yeah,
the
yeah, Leon.
Gun. I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
Jump, Leon.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
I think you're wrong, Leon. Oh, this bastard. Oh, there's the sample.
No one gets that sample now.
Pull her up. Oh God.
Forget it.
Shut up, I've got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
And this was the start of the obsession here. That romance, man, goes deep. Many Resident Evils between Leon and Ada. Okay, central elevator. I'm getting out of here. Likely, it's probably Claire.
Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire! Are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Crap. All right. 9 minutes. Detonation. Grab that. Run. Save it while we can. We're running out of time though. This place is gonna blow. Hurry, 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 hurry. Oh, this bastard. Come on, come on. Go! Go, 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 go. There you go, Leon. Get away from him.
Gotta keep going.
All right, come on. Let's go. Push on through. Joint plugs. What is that for? Is that who I think it is? There's this thing's breaking. That's who I think it is. Oh my god. God, what is up with like the millions of strikes? Wow. Blind me with that. And I'm dead. Damn it, Tyrant. Dude's an insane bastard. Super Tyrant. A mighty roar is all the warning you'll get before the Super Tyrant.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Destination. Actually, the problem is, I don't have enough ammo to essentially bother with it. This was annoying. Do it? What happened? Hey, the death weapon. Okay. It's Ada. Got that. Exit door. Go, 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 go.
Shit! Gotta get out of here.
Leon and his little crush on this girl. Hey!
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Claire and, what was the girl's name? I think her name was, like, Rebecca or something like that. Rebecca Birkin or something. Something Birkin. It was, the daughter of the two scientists. But we did it. We beat Leon's side. Very fun. Very entertaining. I don't know when I'm gonna tackle Claire's. I do want to tackle hers, though. So, hopefully we'll be able to get through that at some point. This was just kind of, like, a sort of pile through type of walkthrough till Kingdom Hearts came out, and Kingdom Hearts is coming out as of recording this today, later on today. So yeah, look forward to that. Really love this remake. It was really fun. I enjoyed it. Definitely worth picking up. If you're a fan of Resident Evil, or if you're just a fan of horror games in general, go for it. I'm gonna leave you guys with the credits, and yeah, we'll see what happens at the end of them.
Yeah.